Hello, MacGyver. Eric Woodman, Lisa's father.
Hey, Eric, how you doing?
You're not gonna believe this. Lisa's been kidnapped.
What? When?
I don't know. She went shopping this morning with my maid's daughter.
They've just delivered her jacket to the house, along with a note saying they will call with further instructions. MacGyver, I need your help.
All right, if they call, you agree with everything they say. I'll be right over.
Neil, get Charlie back on the phone. Tell him to forget the Ludlum deal, sell all the stocks in my portfolio. I'm going to need all the cash I can get my hands on.
Mr. Woodman, when word gets out in the exchange, you've liquidated your assets. Well, brokers could read this as a panic move. It'd be like sharks in a feeding frenzy. You could lose everything.
I don't care. Get Charlie on it now.
Thanks for coming.
Hi, Eric. You heard from the kidnappers?
Nothing.
You got any idea who these guys are?
No. All I have is this note. My success is no secret, though. It could be anyone.
You call the police yet?
No. The note says they'll kill her if I do. That's why I called you. After the way you handled yourself in Switzerland with Lisa, I knew I could trust you to help. I'll pay you, of course, whatever it takes. Name your price.
Eric, this isn't about money. It's about Lisa's life. You have to call the police.
But they said...
No, it doesn't matter. You call them. Ask for Lieutenant Rome.
All right. Whatever you say.
Mr. MacGyver. My Ingrid would have called by now if she was all right. I'm so frightened.
Take it easy, Greta. It's gonna be okay.